Ready now. Favourite Alingaval. Set to run. Racing. Alingaval away well as a baby. Won the start. Trying to get over. Matilda Taylor booted up. So did Reluctant King. And three out now. Alingaval and railing up behind them as a baby. Then came behind those Lockling. Well back was Lady Nana. Towards the rear was Catcher. Last of all was Like a Rockstar. Leader got away. Reluctant King by three. As a baby does the chasing. Still there. Lockling joining in late. Still it's Reluctant King from Lockling. Reluctant King defeats Lockling. Two lengths away as a baby ran third. Then came Alingaval, who was in trouble early. Matilda Taylor got wiped out of it early as well. Lady Nana, Like a Rockstar, and Catcher towards the rear. So Reluctant King will win. Kicked up and held them out when it looked as if Matilda Taylor and As a Baby would cross it. Lockling has charged into second as it normally does. Four As a Baby runs third, the one they specced in the market, the punters, putting some value into the multiples. 1, 8, 4, and 3. 1, 8, 4, and 3 here are the placings. A length and a quarter, the winning margin by three lengths. A length and a quarter by three, 24.92 the time, 24.92. 11.80 the first sectional.